Oh, would you look at that? Heck, we should be able to put that back into place. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. Ah, yeah, you're on fire, cadet!
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Gozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
Rookie, you still in there? Watch out. The mirrors aren't what they seem.
Signal we can track you with. I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps.
I do like what they've done with the place here, but I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azatlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh, boy. He's resisting my proton screen!
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key! Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down!
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
We need to clear the black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower, kid. It's clear!
Lift his mask off. It looks vulnerable. Use the capture strip to rip off his mask. Help me rank him.
Some of this, jerk.
Hit the eye with everything you've got, now!
There's a new portal back here. Come on, Rook, that's gotta be the way out.
Guys! Where are you guys?
What the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style, with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.